Big run for the Portland Pilots. Magaña, oh no, into the back of Zimbrano. Magaña one more time. Yes, he did it.
Knocking at the door, back of the net.
Gio Magaña Rivera, the Hood River product, coming in with the first goal of the game for the Portland Pilots.
Really good job, almost an aggregation of what we've been talking about. Dixon down that right side, Romero pulling off his defender, getting a dangerous ball in, and Magaña following up the play. Again, one shot, fortunate little bounce here, but I actually think Zambrano did see Magaña there at the last second. Perfect layoff, and then he just needs to find that corner.
Yeah, Zambrano might get the assist. You see just the outside of the foot, lays it right back to Gio, and succession of passes here as Romero's found Ortiz. And done for the Pilots, 2-0.
You and I talked about it. Wasn't necessarily clicking for him there in that first half, but he is still, again, going straight at that defender. I don't know if this caught a deflection, but he doesn't really care. They don't ask how, they ask how many, and that is another goal for Ray Ortiz.
I mean, look at this. Beats his guy to the left, and then the outside of the foot. Now here's Ortiz. Clears up, and Benji's gonna run onto it. Benji Michelle, one-on-one, cuts left. Gets a touch, oh my goodness, Benji Michelle puts it away. 3-0 Pilots.
And what did we talk about at that halftime? Don't get caught. Don't get caught looking. Benji Michelle, he's gonna outpace 99% of center backs, and on that case, he didn't just do that, he also beat the keeper, not once, but twice.
45 yards in the air from Ray Ortiz. And then Benji Michelle beats the keeper to the ground, not once, but twice on that cutback.
Fantastic composure by the sophomore to not just pull the trigger, panic, pull that off-balance left footer, get yourself stabilized, and recognize you're still in the driver's seat dictating that situation.
The layoff to Edwardson, one touch. Oh my goodness, what an overlap. And the Portland Pilots score again.
Talk about a clinical finish. You know, I thought Ortiz's touch may have been a little heavy. He knows where to put it outside, and he already knew he's gonna let this roll by. Continuation of a run, just a good understanding of everybody on offense, and a really great finish there to get that chip up and over the keeper. This game's gonna be important, difficult.
Zimbrano finds Suarez! Carlos Suarez! His first goal as a Pilot.
You can see what it means to him. Kind of been in and out of that team sheet, but no doubt about it, he didn't even have to look up. He knew exactly where he wanted to go with that ball on that left corner.
Zimbrano, the no look, leave the top of the 18. 5-0 Portland.